Hey guys, Kurt here. Welcome to another puzzle marathon. So, in this one, I'm gonna be solving or trying to solve all of these keychain puzzles. So these are all little keychain ones. So here's a 3x4 comparative one. There you go. So yeah, I'm gonna try and do it in under 15 minutes. There are 16 puzzles here. Most of them are 3x3s. You got 2x2 shape mods. You got Jing Pyraminx, regular Pyraminx, Ivy, Scube, and Siamese Cube. So, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and go into it. And let's go in 3, 2, 1, now. Oh, gotta. Here, I'll do that so it's better. That took some time away. That one's done. We'll go with this 3x3. Oh, there it goes. Okay, I'm freezing up now. That's not good. Okay, we already got the cross. Good. There it is. Okay. Okay, oh, it's gotta be there. Oops. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. That one's done. Jing Pyraminx. Let's see. Whoop, almost dropped it. Oh, I hear my computer. Turn the fan on for it. There we go. Hopefully you guys don't really hear it too bad. That took away some time. That one's done. Pyraminx. Get the easier ones done early. Okay. Ooh. Everything's shaking. Where, which one is it? Oh, it's you. We go. Oop. It went back there. Okay. Tiger. Oop, I don't. Oh, that was easier. Panda now. Okay. Okay, so it's that. No, it was locking up. There we go. Okay, so another. Nope, come on. Oh, it's back there. Okay. That one's done. Scube. Okay. Okay. Oh, I messed that one up big time. That one's done. Ivy. Let's see. That was easy. Grayscale. Yeah, this is a grayscale one. Oh, where's the okay. There's that. Nope. White, there it is. Okay, nope, that's not right. Wow, this is a lot harder than I thought it would be. I thought the grayscale would be so much easier. Okay. Wow. Okay, so that's right. Oh. Okay, that's got to be there. So this one back here. Oh, that was wrong. That was wrong. They were switched. Okay. Let's see. Nope, that's not white. There it is. Oh, there's. Okay. we go. Oh. I can't believe I did that. Okay. Wow. That was bad on my part. This... Where is... Oh, there it is. Come on. There we go. So that one's done. Siamese. I probably just made a mistake by choosing this one, but okay. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, come on now. Oh, it's yellow. We'll go. Okay, that one's done. The Reuben King is gonna be my, this one's gonna be the death of me. I know it. Come on now. Find the other one. It's gotta be one of these. Green and blue, and then orange and blue. Where'd the orange and blue go? There it is. Now we're gonna find the right things. Okay, so that's good. I don't think I'm gonna get this one. And No, what am I doing? This is it for me. Whoa. Alright, guys. So, 15 minutes. Let's kind of see how many I got. So, there were 16 puzzles. So, these ones down here are ones that I did not finish at all. Then I had the Reuben King, which I was just on these at this part. So, okay. But I did get the Ivy Cube. I did get the Siamese Cube. I got the Grayscale, which lost me a lot of time. Skewb. 2x2. The Jelly 3x3. This hologram kind of stickered mod. The Jing Pyraminx. The regular Pyraminx. And then the Yushin Tiger and Panda. So overall, I kind of had a feeling when I was getting stuff scrambled up for the video that I was like, 15 minutes probably won't be enough. But anyways, that's gonna be it. Let me know what you guys think of it. And yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, do all that good stuff, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.